What is it? What do you think that Pop Short is wanting to finger you? Is it just because you had a bad reputation in the past? I know you're a good boy now and you don't really do anything wrong. So what is it? Everything's coming back to haunt you? What's the story?
I haven't really figured that. I think that they want to, I don't know. They're like the fans, man. They're fickle. That's why I don't give a rat's ass about fans or the cops. I mean, 1 second they're hot for you, then another second they're your best friend. I can't figure it out. You know, I'm a straight shooter, and, you know, I think it's just like anything. They see you, maybe they got their chance to arrest a big fish or something, and maybe revenge for OJ or something.
What are you doing? Are you wrestling, you're boxing, you know, you're doing ball?
I've been drinking.
Drinking?
Yeah. I mean, you know, everybody talks about me coming here and fighting in the show, and how come I'm fighting for the belt, and they're saying, well, you know, there's three or four other guys that are in the show that perhaps should have a shot at them. Same token, I'm probably one of the very few people that'll come here and fight and fill the spot. Matter of fact, I'm pretty sure I'm the only one that'll come and fill the spot to fight Maurice. Now, if I'm the only one that will do that, who is going to come and just fight in the tournament or perhaps fill the void in the other season fight? Slim to none. I mean, so, you know, everybody can say what they want, but the facts of the matter is, I'm going to fight.
So I'd say you got a big fan base. Another thing that it's also, I think, also why they bring you in. You think so?
You know, a big fan base, but the same token, it's all one and the same. The reason why there's a big fan base is because I got the balls to go in there and do it.
Right.
Go figure.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not rocket science here, but I realize we're dealing with a lot of chimps when it comes to the fight game, but. If they're angry and frustrated or anything, they should look at the big picture. And that is, you know, not anybody's going to get up at the drop of a hat and get in a fight. Whether it be the super fighter